Make sure to check out our Patreon for full reactions of this episode and more. Joining gets you other bonuses like early access and polls to help us pick our next reaction series. Thanks for the continued support.
Hey, the Void Anime.
Moustache.
Joey Bra.
Ash.
Back with another Fire Force reaction, episode 8, Smoldering Male Volants.
Malevolence. Right? Yeah, I was like, what?
Smoldering Malevolence.
I'm surprised you were like, Smoldering.
Smoldering. Last episode.
Last episode was pretty fun.
It was a fun episode.
Oh, it was when they got high, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, they were tripping out.
We saw all the, like, infernals that hadn't been taken out.
Ooh. Yeah, I forgot about that part.
Yeah. They made it to the new land.
Oh, met the two new characters.
Met the mole that talks for no reason. Crow that talks. Yeah. And,
And then they found the place that looks like the...
What was it? Either way, it looks exactly like the one, and it's just in the middle of this random ass forest.
Oh, and then there's also like a gang of wolves.
Yeah, mm-hmm. they whooped those wolves' ass.
Wasn't there a voice too?
The wolves. There's a new voice that Shinra heard. It sounded kind of like a kid.
Yeah.
Spirit said like help or something.
Did it say help?
It said like protect.
Help!
Help!
Yeah. Trapped in a well.
That's it. It's supposed to pick up. We'll see. We'll see if it does, man. Episode 8. Ready?
Yep.
Ready? Oh, there it is.
Tabernacle.
Tabernacle. Yeah, it's such a stupid name, dude. I'm not doing it.
What's the Nox, bro?
Damn.
Her robe looks sick.
Yeah. Oh. Who is she? Is that the voice he's hearing?
Yeah. It's kind of cool.
Yeah, there it is. Oh.
We're in a rope?
I know. Yeah. Oh. They got traps.
Oh, oh shit. Damn.
Oh, man, yeah. Still got roasted.
Damn, that quick kick.
Oh, damn. Snipe him out.
Damn, that's sick.
Damn. I know you could do some work, Juggernaut.
I know the way he's blowing up like, the boulders.
Come on. Ooh.
Very true.
That one is weird.
Damn. Oh, some hand to hands, dude.
Oh, shit. Throw on the whistle.
Ah, there it is. Amaterasu.
Shit.
A Sith Lord or something?
Oh, okay, so they're trying to just be killed, pretty much.
Damn. Couldn't they just go run over there and get killed by him?
Yeah, exactly.
Take off.
Also, notice it looked like he had the evangelist or the white clad gear. You know
it
did
look like that. Yeah. Or you call up Benny, dude.
Yeah, where is he at?
Ship his ass over there.
Have him fly over the whole thing.
I need a whistle.
Just when we watch this?
Yeah.
I'm taking that on his head. Oh, that's too easy to get into right there, man.
Yeah. So walk through the front door?
Yeah.
The doorbell? Oh, he's got the curl on his head.
Oh, I didn't see that.
It's cute.
Under all this, under all this 40.
Oh, shit.
The fact that they, like, don't even acknowledge the animals.
It's weird, huh?
Yeah.
It's very weird. It's definitely going to be something, probably, where they can't hear them.
Yeah.
Some shit.
I like how his, like, toes man. Stretched out.
Fucking up the forest, dude.
Damn, so he's been dead for a long time.
Damn. I wonder how strong that the tabernacle actually. That's insane. He needs all that to die.
They're a bunch of like idol fans.
Yeah, dude, legit. crazy. That's crazy that it takes that much force, and it still makes me think the other two that killed the demon on their own are so powerful, bro. Benny and
Naomi, yeah.
That's insane. They need this whole tabernacle to die. And they did it. Holy light.
For thee. Man.
I feel like this fight we're gonna get some good animation going on, dude.
Oh,
he looks, yeah, he looks like he has some cool power. Man.
Too bad he can't like turn evil for like a second.
Dude, he might need to, man.
Oh.
Oh. That looks. Yeah. She looked way more creepy.
What? Is it like...
Why did he say, hand me a banana?
See, and that's what I'm wondering.
Well, he's reading it, right? That's why.
Well, no. But the thing is, it's like, it's pi. The 3.14 thing. So either he knows all of pi through like some... word association?
Oh, yeah.
Or, like, it's something else that only he knows.
Yeah. Yeah, how's the dumbest dude in the crew know that shit?
Yep. Hey, man, Arthur's not dumb, alright?
He's a little ditzy.
Hey, man, just because you're ditzy doesn't mean you're dumb.
Yeah.
It's true. Sorry to anybody I offended out there. That's ditzy.
You, yourself?
Okay, well, damn. Alright. Shit. It was good. It was a good
one.
Yeah. I feel like we got a lot of story behind the new villain dudes.
The old villain dudes.
The oldest villain dudes.
The oldest of villains.
Been wandering around for 250 years trying to die.
Shit, I don't want to die.
Where do you get the rope from? Where did they all get the robes from?
Are they fire retardant?
Flame retardant? Yeah, that's true. Yeah.
Well, okay, like 250 years when they did the great cataclysm or whatever. Yeah. What wasn't there even those people too back then? Possibly.
Oh, yeah, maybe. But I'm surprised that like even in his ways, there's no mention of it at least so far. Like,
yeah. I'm sure I'm positive we'll get more of his story. But yeah, it is weird how they do have the robes.
The that group of infernals reminds me of people living out in Death Valley, because it's like 130 degrees out there.
Damn.
That's what they look like. That's what people in Death Valley look like.
Just burning up.
Yeah.
I was going to say something. I forgot. Just thinking of Death Valley people burning up, burning alive.
And yeah, this person, this robed person that gave the animal speech.
Who is she?
Yeah, how was she able to link up with them like that, dude? So was she, a former, like...
Maybe she was the first.
Yeah.
Yeah. Or what if she's like... So the evangelists and the white clad, we always see them like kind of, I guess, in a religious like white sense. And every time Shinra gets closer to like using the Adola power, he gets the alarm and then he sees himself as like a skeleton.
Yeah.
So I'm wondering if she is the opposite of that.
Not a skeleton?
Well, I mean, like, she is, like, to where instead they wear all white and stuff, she's kind of, like, the opposite going against them, and she wears black.
I got you, yeah.
Hmm.
Yeah. These new characters are crazy. But when she did pop up, she did definitely look a little more creepy.
Yes.
The face.
The eyes were, like, opposite. Yeah.
Although they always do kind of pick that, they have that style for, like, a lot of it, but.
I think she's going to be good.
Can't tell, man. I think so too, like to help out the animals.
Yeah. To help the animals and be like, oh, are you hungry?
Yeah.
Let me help you.
And that might be something of why they don't, they can't see the animals or they can't hear the animals or whatever, is because she, maybe it's something with her that she did for them, you know?
Yeah.
I don't know.
I didn't even think about that. Yeah. That's true.
No clue. Either way, I'm pretty intrigued on where it's going.
Yeah, that episode kind of like, it was like a pivotal episode.
Yeah.
Because I have a feeling that, like, she has to do with, like, the beginning of all of this.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, if she was around.
Yeah.
Yeah, when all this started. It's crazy. Same with that guy. If he was there when it happened in the first place, I'm sure we're going to get some info of what was going down.
What if she's just, like, chilling in there?
Dang.
She just got, like, a huge TV playing Warzone.
Yeah. I feel like this episode and episode 2 have been the best of the season so far.
What was episode 2?
Episode 2 was when he first, like, when he goes dark.
Oh,
when
yeah,
we first see the, like, internal voice.
I can't wait for the next episode.
Agree.
Yeah.
Because if she's, like, sending, like, if there's, like, an adult link between them, like, that's just gonna be wild.
Yeah, Shinra's about to go off, honestly. Yeah. He's in a... Then he might be powerful enough to take on this devil, yeah.
The way she, like, ran into him, like, maybe she unlocked, you know, a new power.
Yeah. Because if he's fighting out there like he was with Sho, I think it's going to be...
It's over.
I think he's going to handle it, yeah.
He'd be able to, like, go through him, like, jump off the tree without, like, doing any damage.
Yeah. I need to see some more shit like that, man, because that was a great...
Yeah.
That was a great fight.
Well, he keeps, like, saying, like, how do I do this, like, basically, Benny.
Mm-hmm.
Like, how do I do it? Like, how do I...
Get to that next plateau.
Yeah. That's cool. That's, like, his, like, he set the standard for what Shinra wants to be.
They really did. Alright. I think that's it. Good episode. It's going in the right direction now. I have a little faith in Fire Force.
I do.
I think it's going to be some good episodes coming up. It seems like a good arc. So, yeah.
8 of 24.
There you go. I know. It took a little bit, but we're going now. Thanks for dropping by. Give us a thumbs up. Comment down below. Subscribe if you haven't. Hit that notification bell so you know when these videos drop. See you for the next one. Into the Void anime.
Mustache.
Joey Bra.
Ash.
Peace.